Okay, sit with the back straight. Head straight. Eyes open. Maintain an unfocused gaze. Try to extend the same sort of unfocused awareness to all the other senses. Except the mind. Then ask yourself a simple question. What's the mind aware of? Or what's the mind doing? Simple questions, but make sure that you are practicing Adha Anchor and free and easy touch and go. Otherwise, you'll most likely be dragged away by thoughts, feelings, perceptions, memories, ideas, daydreams, and so forth. Now, for this session, I want to put the screws on. So not only do you lock your eyeballs in one fixed direction, you're still allowed to blink, but then don't move your eyeballs around. Then also try to remain absolutely still. Don't be a slave of your unconscious habits. Please exercise patience and discipline. Don't scratch at the slightest itch, move at the slightest discomfort. So with the eyeballs fixed in one single direction, and telling yourself not to move, you begin to catch intentions. This is an exercise for you to catch intentions and not follow everyone. Even a cough is preceded by an intention. Every now and then, ask yourself, what's the mind aware of? What's the mind doing? When unpleasant sensations become more and more obvious, don't pay attention to them. Just be aware of them, put them one side, put them in the background, and be aware of other things. Free and easy, touch and go. Not holding on to any single object. For those who came late, the instruction is you're not supposed to move. Try to remain absolutely still. Lock your eyeballs in one fixed direction. Don't fidget with your fingers, your toes. You can also even catch the intention to blink. Ada anchor, rule of thumb to still the monkey mind. Accept all things, don't reject, follow or ignore. Acknowledge them, anchor mind to the five senses. Free and easy, touch and go at the five senses. When you ask yourself, what's the mind doing? You're reminding yourself to look at the mental activities going on the mind. Even drowsiness, sloth and torpor that occurs in the mind. Once you're able to catch it coming in, you must exert more energy. Straighten your back, straighten your head, open your eyes wide, point and shoot, hit and run. Remember to relax and accept painful sensations. Be aware of them, but put them in the background and be aware of other things. Okay, back to work.